bit on top and one below. The Carlton Hill to find somewhere at the top, but we don't know what it is. I think if you look at the top, I think there's a princess up there. So maybe waiting for the prince to come and save her. Okay, now let's come over further. Anyway, right now it's very cold. You can see I'm wearing like 4 layers already. After climbing up the hill, which is about 100 meters, we are still shivering. Okay, very cold, very cold, very cold. Okay. Okay, come over, come over. Okay, this is the city of Edinburgh. If you can see, this is the whole city. Just now we took the train up from London. So the train station is around there. Then you look further down, there's a castle. That's the Edinburgh Castle. And you look to your right, there's a clock tower. And if you know London, there's a Big Ben, right? This one, I think, let's call it Small Ben. I'm not sure what is it called. So right now I have a look around Edinburgh. So all the houses, all the cities, the whole city area. Then go to the left is all the greenery. The mountain side. I don't know what mountain is there. Very nice, I think, right? You can see there are the city area, then there's the greenery, the nature area. Okay, right now we are at the top of Carlton Hill. And that's all. Okay, so right now we are just hanging around here. We will be going to our Airbnb, our first Airbnb apartment. So later we'll update you further there. Bye!
There's nothing stopping the wind.
Astana, Mount Nagal.
Very hot and very cold. Hey, what's ice cream?
Huh?
Ice cream.
Okay. Where are we now? Where are we?
Edinburgh Castle. Without the king, no queen. Left the castle.
Thank you.